Hi, I'm Mr. Klee, and today we're going to learn about light. Have you ever thought about the things you can see? What about the things you can't see? What about colors? Do you recognize the characters from these movies? If you can't and have trouble seeing, your vision can be corrected using spectacles or glasses to restore your vision to 20/20. This is the vision that lets you see things perfectly, right? But what about the colors? Pixar uses lots of colors for effect. Did you know that color is really just radiation energy distinguished by different wavelengths? Just like waves hitting a beach, the frequency of light waves are what dictate the colors we see. The faster they hit, the more blue things get. The slower they hit, the redder things are. In science, we call this wavelength. You can remember the colors in order of wavelength by using the acronym ROY G BIV. It stands for the colors from red to violet, or longest to shortest wavelength. These wavelengths are only a portion of a larger spectrum of light called the electromagnetic spectrum, or EMS. The EMS is a model that shows all of the different types of electromagnetic radiation found on Earth. Visible light, what we call white light, is the only part of the spectrum humans can see with their naked eye. Visible light is the only part of the EMS that humans can actually see. This light can be separated into what we call the rainbow, the seven colors in ROY G BIV. These are called primary colors. All of the other colors are just mixtures of these colors. You can separate and organize wavelengths to see the primary colors by filtering light through bubbles or water or by using a glass prism. This is called refraction. Let's take another look at the EMR spectrum. As you look at the spectrum model, visible light is only a very small portion of the spectrum. So when you think about light, remember, it's a form of energy that's defined by its wavelength. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. ROY G BIV is only a very small part of a bigger spectrum. Maybe this song will help you remember this part of the EMS.
R is for red, O is for orange, Y is for yellow, and G is for green. B is for blue, I for indigo, and B is for violet, and that spells ROY G BIV. ROY G BIV is a colorful man, and he proudly stands at the rainbow's end.
So you'll see.
ROY G BIV is a colorful man, and his name
so
spells out
see.
The whole color spectrum. ROY G BIV is a colorful
so
man, and he proudly stands at the rainbow's end.
You'll never see a unicorn, but you'll see a rainbow, and inside every rainbow is the spectrum of light. You'll never see ROY G BIV, but he's inside the rainbow, 'cause inside every rainbow.
Lights and colors. Just a small part of the electromagnetic energy that's all around us. In our next lesson, we're going to learn about the kinds of energy light you can't see and how that energy is used. See you then.